How's it going, everybody? It's Heckle Jack playing Dead by Daylight, and we're playing more of the Plague. You know her, you love her. At least I love her, she's my main now. My new main, the one that's replacing Wraith. Rest in peace, Wraith. Anywho. As you can tell, the lunar year has started once again. This time, it's the year of the tiger. I knew that preemptively, but anyway. The update happened a lot sooner than I thought. Which also means Boil Over is now a meta perk, so I'm gonna have to run Iron Grasp on pretty much all of my builds from now on, alongside Lightborn. That is assuming I see no flashlights in the lobby. I mean, I said that wrong. You know what I mean. Anywho, running a rather uncanny add-on combination with the emetic potion and the vial emetic. So, yeah, let's just get on to the games, and I'll see you there. Ooh, I like the look of this loading screen. Man. I haven't played any newer video games as of late, but they really should have some cooler loading screens, like this one. Honestly, I wish I could keep certain loading screens in Dead by Daylight, but they're a limited thing. Year of the Tiger, Lurking Stripes. Okay, Wrecker's Yard. This is actually my second match because the first one sucked. Oh, there's an envelope right here. I'll take that. Yay, more blood points. Ah, they're over there. Dang, I missed. Oh, wait. I didn't miss. Okay. Let's start breaking pallets, huh? You got life. Well, I'm gonna grab this while I'm at it. Oh, hello. Do you have Dead Heart? No, you do not. Oh, look, you got Boil Over. But I got Iron Grasp. Okay, for real? Alright. We'll play at this loop. Or maybe not. I'll infect this while I'm at it. There's a boon. There it is. Oh, you were right there the whole time. Thanks for dropping that pallet. There's another boon over here. Hello there. Jen finished over there. The Scorn's procked over there. We're gonna hit this. Really tempt them into wanting to touch it. Thanks for the pallet. Actually, I'll grab this while I'm here. Hey, I got her. And there's a pallet right here. You disabled the wrong hook, buddy. Or should I say sabled? Yeah, that's the correct term. That was all the fountains. Wait, hold on. I want to go after a person that cleansed over here. Unless there's a boon. Oh, hey, you. Oh, you're there. Oh. What? Okay then. Oh, it's already infected. Okay. Guess I'll go to this gen then. Oh, hello, David. You broke the pallet at Shack, remember? That heart? Yep. Oh, you have boil over too? Well, I got iron grabs. Cleansed over here. Oh, hey, you. Oh yeah, forgot you had life. Whoops. Gonna infect that real quick. And this. All right. I don't hear anyone coughing. Basement's that shack. Hey, David. What are you doing here? A chance to get the player out of a game? I'll take it. Three gens left. Got a perk. Got a purge right over here. Yeah, I'd say we're doing pretty good here. Oh, I thought you were Bill. Dang, I missed royally. Huh, I heard a boon over here. Is that the David by any chance? Oh, it was you, David. Don't go so fast. Nah, I'll just M1 you. Or maybe not. I assure you, I would not have been able to get him to a hook if I didn't have Iron Grasp. That's how strong Boilover is now. Oh, and I got a Ruthless. Neat. Breakout as well. Figures. Family residence. Okay, let's do this crap. Oh! An envelope just for me. I'll take it. Just like that, 5,000 blood points. And another one. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, this gen. They probably went to work on this one. Or this one? No. Okay. All four gens infected. Claudette's sick. I can afford to eat this pallet. It's the early game. Bounce landing? Yeah. Okay, now you break. Now you drop it. Is someone AFK? Seems they're working on another gen. Somewhere over here. This one, maybe? Yep. Ah, light. Someone else was over here. Dead arts to a pallet. Doesn't drop it. I gotta break this now. Yeah. I didn't kick this gen earlier. Oh. You're on this one. Okay, really? Are you going for the save? No, but you are going for the pallet. One of them did have a toolbox. But even then, the gens shouldn't be going that fast unless there's prove thyself. Fortunately, a lot of the pellets are gone. This chick has a dead heart. There it is. And now they're cleansing. There we go. That's the shot I was looking for. There's a hook right over here. Still not enough to get Corrupt Purge going. Well, I should go in this way, it's a dead zone. Not sure what was the deal with this one. But oh, it's a hook. Unless there's deliverance. Can you use deliverance on the second hook? Second hook state? I don't know. All that mounted was brutal killer. Yep, prove thyself. That figures. Ooh, Rancid Abattoir. I'm just now noticing the different side effects. Anyway, I'm mixing the add-ons up a bit. Increases the... with the orange add-on and the black incense. See how well these two go together along with Corrupt Intervention. Oh, hello! Okay, you're infected now. To concern myself with you. Oh, that's a hit. That's two people down. And of course you got boil over. I forget which one of these my obsession. Oh, great. You aren't the obsession I hooked. I mean... I'll take this ballot. Oh, still working on that gen, I see. I was about to say, you gotta drop it this time? Actually, I got crap birds over here. A hook's a hook. Even if it's the obsession. Where's everyone else, though? Well, that isn't my question. Is Jen still regressing? Which one are you? Ah. I don't think I've hooked you yet. Yeah, I got a hit. We got max xenophobia. I'm surprised they're still doing gens while infected. Sure, I'll take a sack out of you. Yeah, I could still hit you from up there. And that's a flare out of the game. Oh, there you are. And where's the other one? Over there. Well, I'm not sure how much value the other add-on did, but we got value out of black incense as usual. And now they're cleansing. It didn't occur to me to use Corrupt Intervention on this build, but it's freaking working. What? Oh, you're up there. Oh yeah, I gotta remember. One of them's not infected. Okay, now they are.
Yeah.
Nice. 5 stacks of Dying Light, plus Thanatophobia. And I know where everyone's hiding now. This is great. I'm just gonna down you. For extra pressure. You got borrowed time. Oh. That was not meant to be a grab, but... okay. You don't have decisive anyway, so... Haven't seen Power Struggle yet. That also got buffed. Thanks, Crows. Okay, I'd say this game went by a little fast. Okay, so one of them just says to be try hard build. Imagine running Clea. I have no idea what that means. But what are these players' message to be? They got salt! That about wraps this video up, ladies and gentlemen. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.